What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when the Xbox app is not opening up on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, close all Xbox app processes that are running on your PC. Open up your Task Manager, and in the Processes tab, close the Microsoft Store, Xbox App and Related Processes. When this is done, make sure that the Xbox Live servers are running in your region. Navigate to this page. Everything you need will be linked in the video description. Verify that the Xbox status is up and running and not limited or undergoing maintenance. If you notice an outage with the account and profile services, then you will have to wait a moment to resolve this issue. If the servers are running as they should, then this problem is related to corrupted Xbox app files or issues with your Windows settings. Open up your Windows settings. Under Apps, navigate to your installed apps and locate the Xbox application. Click on the burger menu icon for the Xbox app and select Advanced Options. In your Xbox app advanced settings, scroll down and click on Repair, and then select Reset. This will clear the cache and reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled from the Microsoft Store. It might require you to log back into your Microsoft account. If you are still unable to open the Xbox app, make sure to disable your VPN connection. A VPN can mask your connection and prevent you from properly launching some apps on your PC. Lastly, make sure that the date and time settings are set automatically on your Windows PC. In your time and date settings, select date and time and make sure that the set time automatically option is enabled. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.